piece of lead, but we use this to sort of just sketch out things that I'm going to do with the steel. And it's malleable. We can straighten it out, flatten it, bend it in all to shapes and sizes. You know, it's fantastic material, lead.
And it's fun.
Yeah.
Do you have fun with these?
Oh, I love it. I love it. And, you know, sometimes it's not so, I don't really do these things for presentation. It's more just to think something out in an easy way. Because once we move into real material, you know, like steel, you know, something like this, this has been heated up and then, it's quite beautiful, isn't it? It's been squashed in this power hammer that we have over here, which delivers a 3-ton blow twice a second.
Wow.
And it just squashes it. And, you know, it really, it shows you something of the character of material, the forms that it takes. And so a lot of what I do is to take industrial materials and industrial forms like glass, it's a man-made material, steel like this, it's man-made, and then returning it to a natural form through heat and different things like that. Just play, really, you know? You gotta play. It's really important. So.
That's the best way to experiment.
Yeah. And up here you see we have trees. That's a whole walnut tree that I found years ago, and then I've fortunately got the space to store these things, so we've had it sitting there seasoning. And over on the right is that's a slice of a cedar of Lebanon. It came from Lord Carnarvon's house in out of the country. Whoever the wood procurer used to play golf with him and ended up with a whole tree, and I bought them years ago. Very interesting. So, yeah. Over here is where we do all of the steel work. It's 2-inch thick steel plate. And if you weld something down there, heat it, it ain't gonna move, so we can twist it. And back here's is it the Orient Express? No, the North London line. We have seen the Orient Express go by here once or twice. Yeah, it's fantastic. Yeah, that's very interesting. I love machines and toys. Like, for instance, these are all, this came out of school. These are all tools that are used for tinsmiths, oddly enough. And never actually used them, but a nice collection of things. I like junk, you know. It gives you a lot of ideas. Very exciting. So
you can make them into something else. That's when they're junk. You don't care so much. You just go with it.
But, you know, play is so important. You know, I mean, everything's so commercial these days. And in fact, you see very few artists can actually afford to work with real materials and experiment with them like this.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's interesting, yeah.